This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV 24/7.
The distinctive rocks of Bellary form a backdrop to the very beautiful home of Janardhan Reddy, the youngest of the Reddy brothers. We are here in his Bellary home to have a chat with the man, to find out a little bit about him, the man who's really shot to prominence of late. This is a beautiful home. You travel in helicopters. You have a very wealthy lifestyle. But it was not always like that. I think when you were a child, it was not a rich family.
From the beginning, I used to say, and actually we are the sons of a police constable. We believe in God. We believe in the blessings of our elders, like mother, father, so many elders and all. And they have given us a very good education.
Yes.
And they have given us a very good discipline, how to lead life and all.
Okay.
And we are blessed by them. And really, God is great. We are into so many business activities.
Yes.
But we even enter into mining activities and all. So we are very lucky. After we entering into mining activities, boom was not there.
Okay.
Then iron ore boom started. We have got our own dreams and how to lead the life and all. So God has been, we have been blessed by the God.
Those dreams have come true.
100%.
What was your early life like? How many in the family? What is it like?
So we are all, we have elder sister.
Yes.
She is first in our family.
Yes.
And then Mr. Karunakar Reddy. Then Mr. Somshekhar Reddy.
Yes.
And then I am. And also we treat Mr. Sramlu as a youngest one in our family.
Children of police constable. To this level. It was just mining? You achieved this through the mining investments?
No.
How did it start?
So, because actually, even by 18 years age only, I have started doing some small business and all.
Okay.
And even my elder brother, Mr. Karunakar Reddy, he used to, in contract field, he used to do, even along with his education, he used to do contract works and all. So, even we used to earn money because the father capacity and all, and he cannot even meet the liabilities and all. But even I am into finance business also.
Okay. From a young age itself?
From my 21 years age only, I have started a public limited company.
Okay.
Even where I have surrendered the registration certificate of RBI to the RBI because to close down my finance company business.
Okay.
We have paid the entire money to the public in advance after this iron ore boom. So because from finance company business only, we have invested few amount into
mining
activity, and then mining boom has started. So now people, they are looking at us only in helicopters and very wealthy life, but we have come up in our life from a very grassroots level only.
Absolutely.
So even we believe in God, even today we don't feel that this helicopters and whatever, only to maintain the time and to do our business activity. Also we are into political life, so we can save the most of the time.
Absolutely. When did you get into mining? Which year was this? How much was the initial investment?
So, madam, my initial investment is very least amount. It's only a few lakhs.
Okay.
Say around some 50 lakhs or something.
Okay.
When I got this mining lease and all, only at the time of Chandrababu Naidu, when he was the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh.
Okay. Tubar.com.